Kevin, I'm gonna have a bit of a sleep. You go home and get something to eat.
Okay. Come back in a couple of hours, all right?
Well, I'll walk down the corridor with you. Stretch my legs a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, you all right?
I think something's happening. I think you better go and get a nurse. I think I've started. I can't do this.
Yes, you can. You're doing really well, Alison. Now try and take a breather between the contractions, OK?
How long is this going to go on?
It's difficult to say. Sometimes it can be like this with first babies. They can take the time to put in an appearance.
She's been going all night.
Believe me, she's nowhere near the record yet.
She's shattered.
Listen, Kevin, Alison's doing fine. Your baby's doing fine. You've just got to hang in there. OK, here we go. Here comes another contraction. OK, Alison, we're nearly there. I've got the baby's head. Now, just one more push for me. That's it. Good girl. That's it. Here he is. You've got a boy. A beautiful baby boy.
We've got a boy. We've got a boy, Ellen. I don't believe it. Is he OK?
He looks fine to me, all his fingers and toes.
Oh, we've got a son. We've got a son, Ellen. He's brilliant.
Oh, he's gorgeous.
Hello, darling. Hello, Jake. Hello. Shouldn't he want feeding soon?
Don't worry. He'll wake up when he's hungry. It's normal for newborns to sleep a lot.
Mm. Rosie and Sophie was the same. Dead to the world for the first couple of days.
It's not surprising. They've had a long, hard journey to get here. You should make the most of it. Try and get some rest. And you too, Dad.
Just want to nip back, tell a few people first.
Pass the cigars around, eh?
Yeah, something like that.
I'll be back to check on you and the baby later. But you really should try to sleep. And congratulations. He's a lovely little boy.
Thanks. See? Even the midwife thinks he's lovely.
He is. He's gorgeous.
Yeah. You're not a bit disappointed that he's a boy, are you?
Of course not. Look at him. How could I be disappointed?
Yeah, I know, but... I know you thought you was having a girl.
I know, but you wanted a boy, I know you did.
I know, I've got one, I can't believe it.
Oh, just as long as he's happy and healthy.
I'll see you later.